I would not know how to define folic acid, no.
Do you know what folic acid is?
I think it has something to do with your stomach lining.
Folic acid.
Is that what gives you heartburn?
Yes!
Oh, I don't know.
You're right. Yes. That's it.
That sounds like something that would be in a soda can.
Folic acid? I'm not too sure what that is. Some kind of acid.
I hear the word folic, so I think of greens.
Folic acid is an amino acid, isn't it? And it's in broccoli.
Oh, yes. It's a B vitamin. It's a necessary B vitamin.
Okay. Ding, 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 ding. Hi, and welcome to On Call in the City. Today we're here in Red Hook, Brooklyn. Named for its red clay soil, known to have one of the only full frontal views of the Statue of Liberty here in New York City, birthplace of Busta Rhymes and Carmelo Anthony, has served as the backdrop for Spike Lee's Red Hook summer film, and is home to a 2.75 community farm. Folic acid, so what is it? It's actually a form of vitamin B6 that's necessary for us to make new cells. It helps us grow and build wonderful nails, hair, and skin, and all of us need folic acid. But it's especially important for the pregnant women because it can help prevent almost 70% of birth defects. But what we find is that women wait until they're pregnant to take the folic acid when they really should be having it throughout all their childbearing years. The recommendation is that women should have at least 400 micrograms of folic acid per day. So you can go to your local drugstore or local health food store, look on the aisle on the shelf, and look for folic acid that's in a bottle. And it should say 400 micrograms on it. But you can also go to your local farm or your local farmer's market and go and buy some fruits and vegetables, because folic acid is also found naturally in many vegetables.
Folic acid naturally occurs in many foods. Lentils, asparagus, spinach, black beans, peanuts, orange juice, romaine lettuce, broccoli, and can be enriched in breads, pasta, as well as fortified breakfast cereals.
So, did you take your folic acid? Did you take your folic acid today?
Did you take your folic acid?
Did you take your folic acid today?
This is Dr. Letha Maybank. Remember, a healthy you is a sexy you.